Flexco's been in business since 1907. We produce components for the conveyor industry that really are focused on maximizing productivity and safety along the belt line. Here at our Downers Grove facility, we have over 50 pieces of production equipment, ranging from stamping presses to CNC, automated assembly, all of which are very high volume and very dynamic. So understanding the productivity, the downtime, and focusing on continuous improvement of those processes is critical for us to meet our customer demand. When we look at utilization and capacity, I think it's easy to think about our shift as a continuous 8-hour block. And in reality, there's a lot of different things that happen throughout the day that eat away at that 8 hours and start to break away our productivity over time. With the variety of equipment that we have, both in type and age, we were really looking for a one-size-fits-all solution that was able to quickly connect and get us up to speed and running very quickly. And ultimately, MachineMetrics was the company that helped us achieve that goal.
Before MachineMetrics, we didn't have a way to specifically track goals and measure production. With MachineMetrics, we are able to set a goal, see if we hit that goal, and if there is gaps, we have the room to explore avenues to improve the process, get to a point where we can consistently reach our goal without having a lot of headaches.
What MachineMetrics really allows us to do is visualize that timeline, allows the operator to tell the story of what's happening in their operation throughout the day, so we can see, do we have a lot of small problems that are stacking up, or a few large problems that are stacking up? All of that context is given to us through the application and then communicated and distributed throughout the organization so we can get people the help they need to solve problems in their operations.
We had a problem with misfeeding. It's a very quick fix. In theory, it looks like it's only a couple seconds, but when it happens 50 to 60 times a day, which it was, it really starts to add up. So we took the opportunity of visualizing how much downtime it really was through MachineMetrics, and we addressed the problem. You know, it took us from 60 misfeeds a day, sometimes double that, to one or two a day. So it definitely helped to see really how big of a problem it was.
I think one of the most important things to consider when evaluating or beginning a journey for digital transformation is to start small and really understand what your problem is. Looking at what are my biggest problems that I need to tackle, how can I understand my baseline, figure out where we're at today and where we're going, and put together a roadmap that is scalable in smaller increments. That's ultimately what we've done here, and it's been successful.
Having the ability to see what is happening in real time and historical data can allow you to fix problems that may arise again in the future. At the beginning, we had a goal set, and now that we've made all these improvements and used the data to find out the things that we need to address, now our goal can shift in a further direction.
As we've reinvigorated our continuous improvement and lean journey here, we've really placed MachineMetrics as a foundational component of that. We've been able to utilize this data to drive opportunities for continuous improvement at the operator level. We've also been able to leverage this data to look at long-term trends in utilization and productivity. We can start to plan for the long term and focus all of our efforts on what's going to move the needle quickly, but also small improvements on the daily level that help us grow whichever metric we're looking to improve over time.